my breakfast this morning. I had the cranberry orange muffin. It's really good. For my two power fuels, some turkey sausage and an egg. And then my smart carb is some cream of wheat. And I'm working on my second water. So I'm sitting back here watching my tag videos and getting a little hungry. So I'm having the other half of my egg salad. And I didn't feel like getting a plate out. So I was going to take 6 crackers, reduce fat, wheat thins. And I'm on my fourth water. Here's lunch today. It's the Nutrisystem chicken and dumplings. They're really good. And a big pile of spaghetti squash. We were out of the spaghetti sauce, so I'm just eating it plain with some salt on it. I tried a couple different seasons and didn't none of them strike my fancy, so salt it is. And I'm still working on my fourth water. Here's a snack of popcorn. It's the 100 calorie Pop Secret bag. I always add some of my popcorn spray to it. Makes it just a little bit better. And I think that's my fifth water. My Nutrisystem snack. I'm having these delicious chocolate covered pretzels. If this came in a bigger bag, I would sit here and eat the whole bag. No joke. It's a good thing this stuff is portion control because they are that good. And then I think that's my fifth water. It's on up there. So here's supper tonight. I cut it open and tasted it so I could tell you. The cranberry and brie stuffed turkey breast. I can't really taste the cranberry. Maybe I didn't have some in my bite. But the middle is so creamy cheesy. It is really good. And then here's my little baby baked potato. It looks bigger in the camera, trust me. It is not big. With some butter spray and light sour cream and okra. And I think I might still be on my fifth water. I'm not sure. But I passed my fourth, so that's all that counts. So that's it for me tonight. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you on my next one.